Yeah, so we've got Elliot Sadler in the one car, Justin Allgaier in the seven car, a bunch of us going through the 88 car between me, Kevin Harvick, Casey Kane, Dale Jr. Cole Custer runs the 00 truck and the five Xfinity car part-time. So yeah, there's a bunch of us. Every team takes two cars to the racetrack between a primary and a backup. So a lot of race cars going through here, and I'll show you guys the car on the setup plate for this week.
Perfect. I'm feeling pretty balanced, pretty level.
Yeah, so this is, we're on a surface plate, perfectly level.
Yeah.
Like 100% laser, perfectly level. It's where we get our cars completely ready. This is actually the car I'm gonna be racing this weekend.
Awesome.
Yeah, we're ready to go. So basically we'll run really through four or five setups. So when we're at the racetrack, we can make spring changes in 2 or 3 minutes.
Now, is that like your biggest change, you say, is the springs?
I wouldn't say it's our biggest change. Mm-hmm. We can do a lot with just like towing the rear end housing with the truck arms. I mean, truck arm changes are typically huge.
Yeah.
We can do a lot with wedge, with nose weight, kind of all over the place. We'll have complete different packages. We're always on a bump stop, trying to limit our travel and get the splitter as close to the ground as we can.
Got it.
So